basilisk scales are usually thicker, not nearly so fine. Could be more sensitive to fire, this one.
Alas, it is true. Your cast has a terrible fear of fire. She's a highly sensitive creature. Rid your mind of any thought to kill her. You would destroy the last of a species.
Strange. These burn marks. Beast's venom make them? Subspecies must be highly toxic. Busted barrels. Contents spilled all over. Must have been tannin in there. Used to treat leather. Beast smashed the barrels. That's how the scent got on the scale. Odors dispersed. Seems to be everywhere. Basilisk must be high in the sky. Blood stains. Clear as day. Sense perceptible again. Just as I expected. Second victim, but relatively unscathed. Basilisk must have been dragging him back to its nest for later. Dropped him for some reason. Wonder why. Something, but it's no basilisk screech. Human voices.
Yamo, Harry, prepare the equipment. Beast wandered off somewheres. We got to lure it back. And who might you be?
Funny. About to ask you the same.
They call us the Reavers.
Reavers? wouldn't happen to hail from Crinfrid, would you?
Aye, we do. But how's it you know? And again, who the hell are you?
Geralt of Rivia. I'm a Witcher. Know your brethren in arms. Boholt, Kenneton Desbert, new boy too.
Ah, you're that Witcher. Aye, Boholt mentioned you. Said you swing a mean sword.
A professional. Good you came along. Could take on the brute together. Talk is the venom's something horrifying. Could use another pair of hands. Fee what we've gotten from the guild, we'll share it fair and square. You in?
Gentlemen, this hurts my ears and pains my heart. You aim to kill your caste? It cannot be. The creature is protected.
If you fear to lose the guild's reward, I shall repay it. And reward you doubly to leave the beast be. You cannot slay the last living specimen of a near-extinct subspecies.
Willing to pay, are you? Long as we do nothing. That's rather novel. What say you to that, Master? Far as I know, beasts culled the human race by 5 already.
Basilisk lives for now. We're not gonna kill it.
A Witcher defending a beast. Ever seen that, lads? You like them peaches?
Ah, no scrapping with filth today, it seems. But, you made some mention of coin, as I recall.
I did indeed. And the word once given?
Your share, Witcher.
Easiest job I've ever done. Godspeed, Witcher. Strange working with you. Strange, but nice.
Godspeed, boys.
You spared your cust. I thank you. And be assured, I'll take great care she not dine on any other souls.
Gotta try harder. Figure out a way to keep folk out of this area.
That I shall do. Master, you must accept more, be it a symbolic sum. Had you not come along, the reefers would surely have slain my Yocast.
Thanks.
Yocast has flown her nest.
Must have sensed a threat. Likely to return eventually, though.
She'll return. Always does. I suspect I might even know where she's gone. I tracked her away and believe she might have found a new mate. It's an ordinary basilisk, not a silvery one. But something might come of it. Who knows? Your cust could lay new eggs. Perhaps produce an entirely new crossbreed.
Sure hope not. Take care.
Come on.
Not good. Blood. Lots of it. Kikimoras? Not good. Slow now. Whoa. Faster. Not good.
Blood! Blood! Circle him! Circle him!
Run, Roach.
Come on, Roach. Come on.
Not this again.
Circle him! Circle him!
That's it, Roach.
Must be Delaunay's residence.
Go, go. Whoa there, Roach.
Thank you.
Go, go.
Still waters run deep.
Move it!
famed Geralt of Rivia, are you not?
Reginald Aldrey has returned, not to be missed. Buy your tickets now, available from me alone.
Those scars, that gaze.
Those noises again. I couldn't sleep.
They say a great deal about you.
Go, go.
Welcome, please peruse. The best Typhus wares in Toussaint at the best prices.
Show me what you got back there. Instead of chatting, why not a quick game of Gwent?
Thank you.
I stalk the larder of the Duchessa herself.
Nothing special.